Albert Einstein once said that the only reason for time is so that everything doesn't happen at once. Dear younger self, well, we've made it this far. I take a look at the things I've accomplished since being out here on my own. Time has taught me a different definition of the word accomplishment. Life has taught me that time runs out faster than you can remember it. I remember it. I remember you, a younger me, who you know I knew. The things you do, I've done, and the places you are, I've been. Someone you love, I loved. In just a few years, you'll no longer strive to fit in anymore. Instead, you'll find your acceptance in art. The romance of language will welcome you to the beauty of creation. Judgment will come from others, and when it does, you'll look to the sky and see your own self-acceptance. You'll learn that it isn't about what they said or what they did, but instead what you're doing, what you're creating. And it's okay to be afraid, because being brave means to take fear and keep moving forward. It's been almost 10 years since you've started all of this. I was just a kid in a bedroom. It was the need to prove myself to my parents. It was the time that wouldn't tell. It was the obsession with numbers. It was the endless fear that I would have wasted so much time that I'd wake up an old man and realize that everything I have right now is nothing but a dream that's collected dust in the attic of an old mind. Needless to say, I've no longer time for worries like that. I'm too busy creating what you've started. Your time hasn't been wasted, and your efforts are relentlessly successful. Dear younger self, we've made it this far, and it's together that we make an everlasting future for ourselves.